PrivateerFX. Coming at you on Columbus Day, 08 October. Very, very quiet overnight, as you can imagine. We're square at the moment. We don't have too many great ideas going into today. Just going over the news feeds with the acknowledgement that it's Columbus Day. We do have lunch planned this side, taking advantage of what we think is going to be a quiet day, seeing some friends. So let's just go over this quickly and see what we got. As you can see, nothing has moved overnight. Dollar CAD's up a little bit. No real dog in that fight. We're going to check the open of these BTPs. Again, we're selling rallies. Every single day we have a sell rally idea in play. Looks like we're going to gap down today. If we do gap down, we will not sell low ones. We're only selling high ones in this new chapter of BTPs. Eventually this 120.62 and then 120.19 or 120, the figure is going to break probably this week. So we're looking to sell high ones. Today it's going to be sort of 121.80 and 122.80 to sell some BTPs. Keep in mind they're quite wild, so I mean, I know that looks a little bit outlandish, 70 points higher and then 170 points higher, but BTPs are outlandish, so you can kind of throw those strategy points out there. Euro actually looks like it's going to try and trade higher earlier this week. We're not going to play it on the long side. We're just going to be patient and wait to sell. We'll be selling up here at 115.90, 116 a quarter. Cable tried higher at the open last night, printed a high of 32, but sort of stale Brexit news wasn't enough to make its move. This also looks like it's going to trade higher, but we're not really positioned for it at the moment, so we're just going to watch, wait, and see. S&Ps, I believe, are open. I mean, I know they're open. This is a sell rally today, this week. Unfortunately, the death knock of this trend line is at 29.30. So if you're not already short with a good average, you're really entering sort of 09, 15, and sort of 25. This looks like it's turned. Keep your eyes on this U.S. 10-year yield, which is at 3.24 today. As yields go higher, stocks will go lower. Like I said, not tons of great ideas right now. I don't want to fill you guys with some false promises that there's loads of money to be made today. Looks like a quiet day, at least for us on this side this morning. So I'll just leave you with that. If I get any startlingly beautiful ideas, I will find you guys on Twitter. Have a good one, people. Talk to you soon. Ciao.